Hey guys, thank you for clicking on this video. Welcome to my channel and thank you for subscribing. Okay, so guys, today we are going to be reacting to another SML movie, Joseph. What? I know this is going to be funny because it's Joseph. So let's get right into the video. And if you're new, please don't forget to subscribe. Okay.
So guys, what do you want to do today?
Disney Plus.
Oh, finally the real Browser Junior.
Yeah, I love that show.
Joseph
Junior. Ooh, do they have brand name Mr. Whiskers?
I have no idea.
Oh, it's okay if they don't. I have the complete DVD box set.
Ooh, the complete series?
Uh-huh.
Well, then that's what we're doing today. Fire up the DVD player and get out that motion.
Yeah, that dog was so hot. The things I do to her.
If you know what I mean, and I'm not even into girls.
Gosh, I'm sad.
What's wrong, Joseph? Do you not have Disney Plus?
No, I'm poor, dude. But that's not the point. There's something wrong with my fish. I think it's sick.
You have a pet fish?
Oh, no,
yeah,
Joseph.
There's something wrong with it, though, dude.
Well, then go get your fish, and we'll tell you if there's something wrong with it.
Okay.
I didn't know you had a pet fish.
Alright guys, this is my pet fish, Mr. Splashy, and I think he's sick, because normally he'll be swimming around, moving, doing stuff, but he's not doing anything!
That's a stomach thing, really, Joseph?
Junior, that fish is dead.
Yeah, I don't know how to tell him.
Well, do you want to tell him or should I?
I guess I'll tell him in a nice way.
Okay.
Mr. Splashy!
Whoa, Joseph, cool dead fish!
Huh?
Smooth, Junior.
Dude, he's not dead!
Cool dead fish, really?
He's just skinny, he's on a diet!
Well, what are you feeding him?
His fish food, duh!
Joseph, those are sprinkles.
Dude, that's what he eats!
Well, I'm pretty sure fish aren't supposed to eat rainbow jimmies.
Well, Mr. Splashy eats rainbow jimmies! See?
Yeah, he's going down to those sprinkles, huh?
Yeah, he's not eating them, Joseph.
Dude, I know! That's the problem! Something's wrong!
Well, why is there only like a little bit of water in his bowl?
Dude, I didn't want him to drown, duh!
He's a fish.
Yeah, he needs water. How do you
Oh my god, really, Joseph?
Dude, he splashes water everywhere. That's why I had to take some water out.
Oh, Joseph killed his
fish.
Yeah.
So, where'd you get him at? He's like a really big fish.
Dude, yeah. I found him in a lake. I captured him with my mouth, like a bear.
You know, honestly, it's a miracle this fish lasted as long as he did.
Yeah, this fish is dead, Joseph. You need to bury him.
Dude, he's not dead! Please, just call a vet or something!
Okay, I guess we'll call a vet so the vet can tell you that he's dead.
He's not dead!
Hey there, somebody call a vet?
Yeah, we did. Wait, what's on your shirt?
Oh, you got me good. Oh, you little turd. You little rascal. Can't believe I fell for that. It's
what?
Embarrassing.
Yeah, but seriously, what's on your shirt?
Well, no, I'm not falling for that again.
Oh, no. Really? There is something on your shirt.
Yeah, you're trying to do it to a cat while it's still awake? Yeah, well, I have. And let me just tell you, that's what I get for not using anesthesia.
Oh, no.
Anyway, what's your animal emergency? I mean, I know you're all animals, but which one needs the help?
Well, my friend has his pet fish, and he thinks it's sick, so can you tell us what's wrong with it?
Okay, where's the fish?
It's the skeleton.
Oh, the bones. Oh, I thought that was like a spooky fishbowl decoration.
Really?
Like
that both are skeletons.
No, no, the fish is the skeleton bones.
Oh, I don't really know what to tell you, kid. He's dead.
He's not dead!
Yeah,
what the hell, Joseph? Are you that dumb?
Oh, okay, he thinks his fish is alive, so what's another word you'd use for dead?
Well, I would say he's not alive.
Dude, he is alive. He's just sick. You don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, really, okay, Joseph, then kill the fish.
What do you think went wrong here?
Well, it looks like he doesn't have enough water in the bowl, and the bowl is too small, and it looks like he's been feeding him cupcake sprinkles. So that's three big no-nos right there.
Yeah. So what would you suggest him do right now with the fish?
Well, I would suggest that he probably buries the fish or flushes it down the toilet and then never buys another fish again because he sucks at being a pet owner.
Yeah.
I'm not going to bury it. He's still alive.
Well, you heard him, Joseph. You need to flush him or bury him because he's dead.
No, he's not dead. He's alive, dude.
Joseph, he's not alive.
Dude, you're just mad because Kid's not alive.
Yes, he is, Joseph.
You know what? I don't have to listen to this. I'm gone.
Well, you forgot your cupcake sprinkles for your fish. Okay. Chloe, we have to do something. That's really weird. He's like obsessing over that stupid fish.
Well, what do we do, Junior?
Ooh, I have an idea. Follow me, Chloe.
Which idea is that?
Mr. Splashy, please eat your sprinkles.
Hey, Joseph, look what we got you.
What?
A new fish.
Wow, now that's a real fish, though.
Alive. I don't want a new fish. My fish is fine. Mr. Splashy,
you're so dumb, Joseph. I'm sorry.
Look at this fish. Look, he moves around and doesn't look like a skeleton?
Yeah.
I don't care. Just leave me and Mr. Splashy alone, okay?
Joseph, your fish is dead.
Look, he's not dead. He's just sick.
Joseph, who could tell you that your fish is dead that you'd actually believe him?
Maybe God. If God told me, then I have to believe him, right?
Really?
Okay, fine. Let me go call God.
What?
Yeah.
Calling God?
Where did you get God's number.
Me and him are, well, cool, we're tight.
Well, don't you think that could have come in handy many times in the past?
I don't like to bother him because, you know, he does. Joseph, stop feeding that fish.
He's hungry!
Let me call God real quick.
Ray Junior.
Come on, God, please answer. What's up, Ken?
Hello, this is God. I'm kind of busy right now. What do you want?
Really? Joseph and God are real tight, though, for sure.
Fortnite?
Yeah, I'm in a squad. I got, like, 6 kills. A sniper!
What?
We got him. It's fine.
What?
I wasn't talking to you. I was talking to the squad.
Oh, wait.
Really? God with the earphones and playing?
What do you want? You want your favorite sports team to win or win the lottery? Just what? They're down.
Oh, okay. My friend Joseph has, like, a pet fish and it died. And he doesn't believe it's dead unless you come down and tell him it's dead.
Do you want me to do that like today? Does it have to be like right now?
Yeah, like it'd be good if you do it right now because kind of.
God is busy. God is really busy.
Guys, hold on. I'm gonna hide behind this tree real quick. Just make sure nothing happens to me, okay? I'm serious. If something happens to me, I'm gonna delete this whole game from existence. All right? All right, kid. Come on, hurry up. We gotta go right now.
All right.
Okay. Come on, Mr. Splashy.
Joseph.
God. All you have to do is tell him that his fish is dead.
Which one? The dead one? Yeah, it's dead. It's very dead.
My fish is dead!
Oh, it's very sad. What are you doing here?
Is he in heaven?
What, the fish? Yeah, he is in heaven. I actually saw him on the way down. He said to tell you hi. He said, please tell Jack I said hi.
Joseph?
Joseph. It was Joseph. He did say Joseph, yeah.
Really, God? Really,
yeah,
God?
He knows. Yeah, you know, he knows. He's looking down on us right now. He's smiling down on us with his fish smile. Are we done, or what?
Wait, one thing, God. Is my mom ever going to come back?
No. Anyway, bye, Jack. Bye, Cody.
All right, Joseph. You just heard from God that your fish is dead, so get over it.
I can't believe he's dead.
God knows my name. That's sick. I chill with God. What do you think his gamer tag is? Yeah, he probably got the first one.
God is my God knows my name.
Hey, dude, do you think he can bring my fish back to life?
No, because God is extremely busy and he probably doesn't want to bring back your stupid fish.
Yeah.
He gets his rules to bring back stuff that died.
But he's God, dude.
I know, but look, Joseph, look, your fish is dead. You said if you heard from God, you'd get over it. And look, we got you a new fish. So
that's cool, though. Whoa.
If he doesn't want this fish, I'll take it.
Yeah, it's a perfectly good fish, but Cody, look, Joseph's still upset about that dumb fish, and we have to help him get over it.
Okay.
Come on.
What are you guys doing?
Junior, what is he doing?
I don't know. He's being really weird. He's scaring me. Is that even English?
I don't think so. Junior, this is not normal.
Yeah, this is not normal. We need to stop him. Joseph.
Huh? Oh, I'm sorry, dude. You caught me being weird.
Yeah, Joseph, you're being really weird. You're doing all this over a fish.
But I love him!
Joseph, I don't even think fish have feelings. It's not like it's a dog or something.
Yeah.
I wouldn't even do this over a dog or any animal. Well, I wouldn't even do this if you died.
Well, dude, I don't know
how to do it. Whoa! Gee, that was
fast. Joseph, but what we do is we put him in the toilet and we flush him down it.
Is it really that simple?
Yeah, I'll do it right now. Give it to me. I'll do it right now.
Okay, dude.
You down? You down? Let's do it. Come on, let's go flush him.
Okay.
Alright, Cody, do you want to do the honors?
No, yeah!
Wait. Joseph, is there anything you want to say to your stupid dead fish before you flush him down the drain and goes in the sewer?
Yeah. Oh, Mr. Fishy, you're the best fish a boy could ever ask for. He has so many. No, Mr. Fishy, please don't go down! No, Mr. Fishy, please!
He's too big. Try again.
Oh, no.
Why don't we just take him in the ocean?
To the ocean?
Yeah, throw him in the ocean.
Okay. Joseph, we're going to go release him in the ocean.
I can't go, though.
Why?
Because I sunburn really easily, so just go on without me.
Okay, come on, Joseph. Grab your fish. I'd be in there, so I don't touch it. Grab it, and let's go to the ocean.
Ouch.
Throw Mr. Splashy in the ocean so he can rest in peace, because that's where he belongs.
Okay, Mr. Splashy, are you ready to go back home?
Go home, man.
Goodbye, Mr. Splashy. I'm gonna miss you.
Well, Joseph, look, he's back where he came from, and he's happy now. He can rest in peace. Let's go. so, Joseph, you feel a lot better now?
Oh, yeah, dude, I feel a lot better. Thanks for helping me out, bro.
Hey, guys.
Oh, what's up, God?
Oh, hey, I just wanted to apologize for how I acted earlier. I was in a rush with Fortnite and all that.
Oh, did you win?
Oh, no, we came in third. But you know what they say? First is the worst, second is the best, third is the one with the hairy chest. And it is very hairy.
Oh, well, why'd you come in third?
Lag. You know, you get really bad signal when you actually live in a cloud. It's like plain Wi-Fi, but even worse.
Oh, well, yeah, we understand. Joseph's over his fish now, so everything's fine now.
Oh, really? Well, I was actually just coming here to offer to bring your fish back to life.
Oh, no, really,
yeah,
God?
Yeah, I can do it, but I do need the body, though. So if you can get me that, I'll go ahead and get started.
Splashy!
Where's he going?
Mr. Splashy, I'm coming for you!
Really? That was
it. Hey guys, SMLmerch.com is having a huge Black Friday sale where you can get the Jeffy Puppet for $59.99.
Holy horse balls.
You can also get the Jeffy Puppet for $31.99, or you can buy a complete bundle of all the puppets on SMLmerch.com. A huge Black Friday sale. Everything is on sale, so go to SMLmerch.com. Isn't that right, Jeffy?
That was a cool advent, though. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Please don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.